Look at this, these guys, ligging up the road. Red-legged partridge. Let's follow them. In here. Now, these guys were introduced to this country around about the 1600s by Charles II, and the reason was they were shipped over from France was for the gentry to have something to shoot at. But I think it's rather a pity because they're rather cute. Now, red-legged partridges have a very unusual nesting habit because what they do is they run two nests at the same time. The male on one, female on the other, and that's rather unusual for birds. But despite this partridge baby boom, they are not the biggest menace to motorists at this time of the year, but this bird most definitely is. Pheasants. At this time of the year, they're everywhere. They're all over the roads, they're all over the fields. Even the sheep look peeved.